We have a question in the corner. Yeah.
We could say that we will have, very shortly, we will have our small group sessions.
对，就等一下我们很快的话，我们就会进行一个小组分享。
And that will be a good time to share that in the small group session.
对，然后你可以在那个小组分享当中就分享你的个人的。对。那个，就是小时候偷过东西，或者是什么都要暴露给大家，对吧？也不要偷东西。没有。
Well, it's just a thought. You believe you did.
是因为你相信你自己真的做过，即使你没有做过。
七岁八岁的偷过东西，我也快说我自己吧，但是我现在也好多念头，我还想偷很多东西，因为没有的东西我还想偷。Okay, that's good. This is the first step.
这个就是第一步，你暴露了自己的私人念头。那当然，我还要。Everything
has to be allowed, and that's good.
允许自己心里面的任何的想法，让它表达出来。表达了，我还要去偷呢。Well,
just give the process the healing process some time.
就你需要一些时间，让这个治愈的过程发生。需要这个治愈的过程需要一些时间。OK。
老师，那个我们都在慢慢的这个过程当中。 然后我也就刚才那同学问的第二个问题，就是说的，当我跟对方分享的时候，我说我跟你分享我的想法，可是这时候实际上是我对他有些看法，有些意见，他会认为我是对他一种攻击。您能给举个例子，就说怎么区别我跟他分享，他还是认为是攻击，这个事儿怎么解决？Yes,
that's a good question because
那是一个非常好的问题。Yeah.
That's why it takes practice.
所以这就是为什么我们需要进行一定的训练。So
when we break up into small groups,
所以今天我们就会先分成几个小组，我们来进行这样一个训练。You
may share your feelings or thoughts about somebody else.
你可以分享你对某个人的一些看法或一些情绪。And
the temptation for the ego is to perceive that as an attack.
然后那个小我的诱惑的话，就是他会把你这种分享。
But we are going to have an agreement.
但是我们会事先会约定
that we allow these thoughts to come up, like thoughts of stealing. That's fine.
然后我们就在这小组里面，我们就会有个事先的约定，就我们允许自己心中的任何的这个想法浮现出来，然后愿意把它说出来。
And we are joining with the Holy Spirit.
然后跟圣灵连接。
And trusting that the Holy Spirit will. Free the mind of these thoughts.
然后相信这个圣灵会帮助我们摆脱心灵当中的这些私人念头。我特别想听您讲一个例子，您自己吃饭。Well,
any attack thought can be perceived by the ego as an attack.
就任何攻击念头，在小我看来的话，他都可以把它看成是一种攻击。But
we are making agreement not to judge it.
但是我们会在等一下再分享的时候，我们会有一个约定，就是我们不要判断。
Not to interpret it.
不要去阐述它。
It is so new, it feels very strange.
这是一个非常全新的一个经验, 所以你会觉得它很奇怪或很陌生。
So all I'm asking you to do this morning is to try it out.
所以那个大卫他要我们在今天早上要我们做的就是我们试一下。
As a practice of non-judgment.
作为训练这个不判断。
And we will try this new way of interacting.
我们会试一下这个全新的互动的模式，互动的方式。
And then we will show a movie this afternoon that will help us as well.
然后我们会今天下午会放一部这个相关的电影。
I work with people for many years, and they are still tempted to perceive an attack.
然后那个大卫曾经有跟很多人这个曾经辅导过很多人，但是好多年过去了，他们还是会把很多的事情就看成是一种攻击。
Yeah, and it takes practice not to react to private thoughts.
所以我们需要进行一定的训练，然后最后的话才会不对这个私人念头起反应。
There is a section in the teacher's manual of A Course in Miracles.
在奇迹课程的教师指南里面有一节。
And it says, how do God's teachers react to magic thoughts?
那一节的内容探讨的是上主之师会怎么样来对待这个怪力乱神的思维。
And the answer is,
那个答案是,
the first responsibility is to not to attack them.
所以你的第一个责任就是不要去攻击他，就是不要去攻击那些怪力乱神的想法。
Imagine that you were a teacher of A Course in Miracles.
就想象一下你是一个奇迹教师。
And you had many students.
然后你有很多的学生。
And the students started complaining and getting very angry.
然后那些学生，有些学生就在那里抱怨，然后他们非常的生气。
Sharing all their attack thoughts.
然后他们彼此在分享自己的这种攻击念头。
Your first responsibility would be not to react to these thoughts.
对你的第一个责任，作为奇迹教师的第一个责任，就是不要对这些念头、攻击念头起反应。
Because if you react to these thoughts, it is impossible to teach peace.
假设你对这些念头起反应的话，你是不可能教导平安的。
So the Spirit knows that we need lots of practice with this.
所以这个圣灵知道我们要做到这一点的话，我们需要很多的训练。
因为我是觉得大家学的过程和层次都不太一样，可能大家对宽恕的理解也不一样。我希望您能把宽恕的步骤整体给大家讲一下，因为我学习的是这样的，我们学习那个，我也是初学啊，学的宽恕第一步停止攻击和投射，第二步认清我们的小宇宙运作模式，第三步交托。我不知道我这个过程怎么样，因为我看告别娑婆是另外一种啊，他说首先你认识这是一场梦。 然后其次的那个，我说您是怎么就应该给我们从这个程序上让大家理解统一一下，我们知道是这样一个过程。您说第一步先暴露我们的这种私人想法，这个说您给我们说一下大概步骤，一下我们才明确哈，要不然我们。
Yes. Well, we want to use this because there are different schools of thought in terms of numbers of steps.
关于这个宽恕的步骤的话，就有很多不同的流派。
And we want to really focus on the practical application.
然后我们想把这个注意力就放在实际的应用上。
And so this morning we are really focusing on the willingness to expose private thoughts.
所以我们今天早上的焦点的话，就是我们要愿意暴露自己的私人念头。
Just as an experience.
所以这样的话，让我们来体验一下这种感觉。
So do we want to break into, we said, four groups?
Either three or if there's someone who speaks perfectly.
Okay. Now, we are going through a numbering system, 1, 2, 3, 4.
那我们会把分成四组，但是我们会把所有的人分成四组。
And one group will be in that corner.
一组的话是在那个角落。
And one group back in that corner.
另一组的话是在那个角落，后面那个角落。
And one group up here in the front.
然后另外一组的话是在这里。
And one group over in that corner.
然后另外一组是在那边那个区域。
Okay, so Binbin, you will be number one.
你带领第一组。
And you can get up and go over to that corner.
你就把你们组里面的成员就到那边去，大家可以。
We have heard so.You can stand up and go over to that corner.
你先站在笨笨，笨笨，你先站到那边
去。We'll take the chair or just stand.
你先站到那边去。
大家要把自己的这个凳子也搬过去，搬过去，然后一起坐那边。
牛逼！
我
等
一下，十个人。
我And then who wants to go in the red corner? Jason goes back in that corner.
So we're going to just see if it works.
It's too hard to get on it.
We're just going
to go closest to the corner. And then you want to go?
No, I'll be over here with that.
You stay over here with me.